with Joey and his sister Jolyn. Today we're gonna make rainbow bleach aquarium. First we have mini water, 7 cup, and 4 colors and 1 scissors and kitchen towel and a plastic as a starter. Also a cloth, so later we spill the white bit. So now I'm gonna cut the kitchen paper, kitchen towel first. I need 6 pieces.
Yes. Can you show the size? Oh, so you take 3 pieces of kitchen towel and cut into half, and you have 6, right?
Yeah. So now first I'm gonna pour each cup with water. But if I pour one, the second will have to empty the third one to pour some water. So I'm gonna pour the water first. The second one only. And I have to put the third one on the two. The fourth one only the fifth one. So next, I'm gonna put all the coloring inside.
The bottle, we cannot see. We can put on the floor. Okay.
So I'm gonna do the decoration.
You haven't told what color do you have?
I have two red for coloring and blue and yellow. First, I'm gonna put red into the first one.
Okay. Pour everything inside. Put the spoon inside and stir.
Okay, I can mark the pink grass right here. So now I'm gonna pour yellow.
Very good job.
Now I'm trying to get the blue. Last one, red.
Good job, Jolyn. Yes.
This one, I have to fold the kitchen towel. First, fold one piece like this, second, and third. After that, I'm gonna put this with that. Second one, I'll do all the same thing. One, step, two, step.
It's coming out of water!
Yeah, it's coming out!
The next one also, put it together.
Coming out on the yellow already.
It's red color, blue color.
Yeah, that's correct.
Then this one is yellow color and red color.
Well done, Joey.
Now I should do the last 2 pieces. Okay, red, red, and yellow, blue.
Joey, do you know what teacher doing? Rainbow bridge.
Rainbow bridge.
Yeah.
Then later, you will see all the color mixed inside will be rainbow.
Okay, you'll see the result shortly. Let's see. One more time.
The colors.
Mm. It's coming. It's coming. Let's see rainbow.
The color is coming.
Yes, and wave. Jolyn, Jolyn, is this nice? What did you make it?
I don't know. Rainbow fish.
Yeah.
Experiment.
Experiment.
Hi, everyone. We must be there for 1 hour, so I will show you the progress. This is red, this is orange, this is yellow, this is green, and this is blue, this is purple, and this is red.
Wow, that's very pretty. Can I go nearer and see?
Yeah.
Show me the red again. Red, and then orange. Wow, okay, she got a bit, I see. Wow, this is orange. And then, next one. Yellow. This one is?
Green.
Green, wow, I can see the green color, very nice. Okay. Blue. And what is this?
Purple. And the last one is the same color as the first one.
Great.
Also red.
Okay. Wow, so...
So, I'm gonna wait for another hour, then my rainbow dish will be ready.
See you then!
Bye! Hi, here's the result. I'm gonna take one tissue, and I'm gonna dip. And then I'll put here. First, I'll show you how the red looks like. So that's the red, and now I'm gonna put here. Red, now I'm gonna dip orange. Now the orange, and now yellow. Now I'm gonna dip green. And blue.
Triangle. Jolyn will take the red. Oh, Jolyn, wrong sequence. Never mind. Okay, last one will be.
Purple.
Yes, correct. Wow, that is very beautiful.
That is rainbow, but this red is too dark and this red is too light.
Mm.
So it's not the difference.
Right.
And this like a pink color.
Okay. Can you tell the color once more time? Point to it.
Red is this one the same? Orange, yellow, green, blue, purple,